Florida Supreme Court says there's nothing wrong with a state law that bans openly carrying handguns. In a 4-2 decision Thursday, the court rejected a claim that the law is unconstitutional because it restricts the federally protected right to bear arms. Florida has not allowed guns to be openly carried in public for decades, although the legislature is considering bills this year that would grant that. Similar bills failed last year.